Hey everybody, it's Invicta, and it is time. It is that time we've been waiting for. The Binding of Isaac Rebirth has launched. Oh my goodness. Now, if you are watching this on YouTube, just letting you all know right now, this was taken directly from my 12-hour Binding of Isaac Rebirth marathon stream that started the day of launch, and I know nothing about the game. I've only watched maybe a combined total of 20 minutes of gameplay of earlier streams. I watched the launch stream yesterday with Edmund and the development team. So I know next to nothing, and I am so excited to be starting to play the game right now. And for those of you who are looking for a face cam, you're not going to see it here on YouTube. Don't worry. This is going to be the inaugural episode of the second generation or the second chapter in the Isaac Victa series. I'm going to entitle it. It'd probably be something like The Rebirth of Isaac Victa or Isaac Victa Rebirth, something like that. I'm going to try to keep it simple. I've not played anything. I have only done audio balancing, and yeah. So come along with me. Let's join a new adventure. And The Binding of Isaac Rebirth is out. Oh my Gertie, let us hop right into it. And thank goodness there's save files as well. So looking forward to this new run. Again, this is just a proof, just to let everyone know I have not done anything. I have not seen any items. Don't know the endings. Don't know the secrets. Know nothing. And challenges here, just showing you here. Apparently, oh my God, there's so many challenges. 20 challenges. Good Lord, man, that is a lot of challenges. Options are the same, by the way. I'm just going to leave everything as is. Even though it doesn't show on it doesn't show me on full screen. I am on full screen. I just have a script that forces the window. That way, I can capture the best possible setting here on Twitch. So let us begin. Oh God, this is the moment we've been waiting for. I've got goosebumps. I'm so excited to finally say the game that I've been dreaming about for a while now. I'm about to do the first run. This is episode one of Isaac Victa Rebirth. Let's get to it. Let's go for it, Isaac. Oh my God, there's so many new characters as well. I don't know who Eden is, but yeah, we're just gonna start with Isaac. Oh, here we go. It's Guppy's paw. Oh my goodness, we are in. And they've actually changed the controls on me now. Well, that's going to be interesting. I can no longer fire with my mouse, really? Hang on a second. Hang on. This is going to be interesting because I am used to firing with my mouse, and I can no longer fire with my mouse. So that's not a change that I knew about. Okay, this might go really badly. This might go really bad because I have never played with the directional keys. No mouse support, Twitch chat's telling me. Oh man. Well, expect some badness here. I've never not used the mouse, so this is literally the first time I've ever not used the mouse. Start with blast assist. Oh God, the graphics are so good. So good. This is gonna be Anarchist Cookbook. Summon bombs. I mean, it's the first space bar item, so congrats to the Anarchist Cookbook for being the first space bar item we find. I'm not sure what these pots are. I don't know if I can break them. They may have money in them, I guess. I'm not sure. This is gonna be weird. This is gonna be real weird for me not being able to use the mouse, because I'm used to Super Amazing Wagon Adventure style. Hopefully they get a mod that allows that. These must be the new leapers. That's a new mob. Get out of here, leaper! Whoa, it's a giant room! Check it out! There's a bomb stuck in a rock over there. I wonder if that means if I shoot that rock, would it explode, or will that give me a bomb for destroying it? Nope. If I find an item that if you've played this game, by the way, I have not started the stream as upon the initial launch. But if you have been playing, whoa, settle down there, spider. If you have been playing and you see an item that I don't know but you know, I'd prefer to keep it out of Twitch chat. This is part of the whole experience. All right, we got Liberty Cap. There's a bomb. I don't know. I have a feeling if I shoot that rock, it's probably going to explode. So, oh. Oh, man, the game's running so smooth at 60 FPS. All right, so there's a rock over there. I get to test this now. Get out of here, Zamble. So I guess if I blow that up, it does another chain reaction? I'm not quite sure. Before I go to the first boss, I just want to finish off this floor. Alright, there's a curse room. I believe that's the shop. Give me that heart. Give me that heart. Alright, let's go do the boss. Who will the first boss be? I don't think it's a tinted rock. It doesn't look like a tinted rock. Who will the first boss be of our first ever foray into the Rebirth series? It's gonna be Duke of Flies. Congrats! Look how happy he is. It's Duke of Flies. He gets the distinct honor of being the first ever boss that we fight in Rebirth. This is really throwing me off, by the way, with the lack of mouse controls for firing. It's not something that I'm gonna be able to adjust to quickly, but. So far, it's not too bad. Whoa! Settle down there, Duke of Flies. People were thinking it was going to be Pin. I actually thought it was going to be Pin or Monstro. Monstro would have been very cool, but I like Duke of Flies, though. Oh! Come on, Duke of Flies. All right. There we go, an HP upgrade, super fine with that. Let's go figure out what's in our curse room. Curse the Mumu. Now it looks like there's a secret room attached to the curse room. Or maybe no. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, I think we take the one heart pentagram. I'll take it. Now these black hearts, from what I understand, these black hearts deal Necronomicon-like damage to everything in the room when they explode. I'm surprised that the curse room is not attached to anything. So I wonder if the secret room works like that. Looking at the map right now, I guess it could be here. I should probably. I'm really curious to see what those bomb rocks do. I think they probably just do like another react, like a chain reaction. Secret room could also be here. I don't have enough bombs to unfortunately get that. To get into that room. I'm just gonna place a bomb here. Take a shot at a stab at the secret room. Let's find out. Yeah. Okay. So the other rocks do explode, but they don't explode when you shoot them. It doesn't look like. And we're done. So we got pentagram. Super happy with that. We got two black hearts, liberty cap, and we saw the. Oh wait, I had the anarchist cookbook. Why didn't I use that? Well, I forgot about that. All right. So there's a. I think that's a boss trap room. Not quite sure. Whoa! This room is huge. Oh my god. All right. Get out of here, whatever you things are. Boom, there we go. That's the black heart. So the black heart deals AoE damage when one expires, which is pretty neat. Ooh, and we got pride. Oh my god, the music is so good. Settle down, pride. So pride is the pro. Oh, okay. High Priestess. Got him. This room is huge, man. Nope. Not sure what these guys are. It's Stay Puffed Isaac men. I wonder if we can bomb our way into the curse room. Let's find out. Nope. I guess it's over here. I'm going to use the Book of the Anarchy. Anarchist Cookbook, whatever. Okay, then. Well, I just have no idea where the secret room is. Actually, I do have an idea where the secret room is now. Let's see. Ooh. Take some more bombs. Thank you. Thank you kindly, game. I can't believe that I can actually say without lying, I'm playing Rebirth. We're playing Rebirth. Oh, it's so, so satisfying. Get out of here, Zambleheads. Ooh, there's a chest. I'll use a bomb for the chest. Money, 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 money. All right, so I'm guessing the secret room has a chance to be here. You can bomb our way into the shop. Whoa. Excuse me, spiders. Spiders can't live in rocks. Here's our boss room. Oh, wow, we got Mini Mush as the Liberty Cap proc. Look how fast we shoot. Mini Mush. Everybody loves Mini Mush. All right, got a key. You know, let's go do the boss. Monstro! Good to see you, Monstro. Good to see you, my friend. Boom! Monstro's Tooth. Hey, achievement unlocked. It's a range upgrade. And we got to deal with the devil. Let's go see who it is. Brimstone! Our first Brimstone! Yeah, buddy! How does it work with the arrow keys, I wonder? Oh, like that. Okay. Is that an Eternal Heart? It is an Eternal Heart, I think. Oh, yeah! Brimstone! My. The game knew I was playing. The new Brimstone! Oh, my God. That looks awesome. Look at it! Look at that! All right, let's see if I can blow up this bomb here. Nope. Oh, man. How fitting is it that I get Brimstone? Sinvicta's favorite item. I am just striking out all over the place for these secret rooms. I have no idea where the secret room is. Yes, I know that Brimsnapping no longer works. Brimstone! What's in our item room? What the hell? That looks like a familiar. Rotten baby, infested friend. Oh, it shoots. Does that shoot attack flies? Really? That's interesting. Alright, let's go into our mob trap room. Get out of here, Monstro! Or it's a boss trap room, okay? There's a pill there. I don't know if I want to take the pill, though, because I don't want to. Oh, Brimstone's so good. Larry Jr. Oh, get diggity dunked, Larry Jr. Get diggity dunked, my friend. Bam! Who else? Who else wants a piece? I'll take this pill on the next floor. I don't want to take it right now because I don't want to lose this Eternal Heart. I think it's an Eternal Heart. Curse room, we better go. See what was in here. Okay. I guess it saved me some damage, but we already got to deal with it. Whoa! What? It dropped us back in the curse room? Come on, Blizz. What is that, Blizz? And we're done. Was that not the boss room? Am I imagining things? Oh, that was the mini boss room. That's where we fought Pride, okay. I was like, wait, what is that? Oh, that's a shop. Dun, 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 dun. I still have bombs, but I don't know where. I guess secret room could be here. Oh, I just don't know then. No idea. Don't need the range upgrade. And we're done. We got Brimstone! Yeah, buddy! Yeah, buddy, rolling like a big shot. All right, give me that HP. Yeah, we got it. Caves won. All right, take the pill, and I can see forever. Whoa, so it gives us access to the secret room. It's basically, like X-ray specs. Pretty cool. That nickel, son. It's our first secret room. Let's go over here. Oh, Brimstone. So good to see you again. Whoa, it's Isaac Bats or something. Get out of here, Bats. Is there anything we can't cross there? Okay. Let's go see what's on the other side. Oh, that brimstone's so good. So good. There we go. Lust, huh? Whoa, lust. Take it easy, sir. Diggity dunked, lust. Bombs are key. Didn't matter. We had one of one. Boom, 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 boom. The heck are these guys? Okay. Another pill. Bombs are key again. All right. Well, we'll just hold on to that, I guess. Whoa! You can't do that. Item room's gonna be holy water. Well, I mean, I guess. mob trap room. Money, 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 money. Hey, it's a new silkworm. Or not silkworms. Those are the, I forget what those are called. Whoa. Gotta love that brimstone, brimstone. Get out of here. Papa, I whack-a-mole. What did I call those? I forget what I called them already. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, I'm a little disappointed about the lack of mouse support, but honestly, I'm getting used to it pretty fast. This is kind of a big floor. Hey, there's a super secret room. Oh, come on, Blizz. Super secret room. That would be an eternal heart. I'm not going to take that yet because I want to do the boss first. We're getting lucky with these eternal hearts, though, man. Good to see you, Clayman. We do have 16 cents. Let's go. Let's see if our first shop ever is going to have something good. A half-price battery. Yeah, I think we do. I think we do take that. Stores energy. So the battery. What? Ooh, what is that? Is that a donation machine? Okay. I'm not sure what that donation machine does. If we have money left over. I don't know what that donation machine does. So what the battery does now in Rebirth, it does, whoa! Well, I'm glad I didn't pick up that Eternal Heart. What it does is that it overcharges items now. So it basically you can get two charges of your spacebar item, which is pretty neat, which is a lot different than what it was in, regular items. Oh my Gertie, it's Gertie. Whoa! Oh, Gertie's getting dunked. Gertie's getting dunked. Dunkerinoed by Brimstone. It's that Victa Stone. Get out of here, Gertie. A paperclip, huh? Evil plus range plus shot speed. Okay. I don't know what evil is, but I assume it's a new mechanic. Our super secret room's right here. Was there anything else that I needed? I don't think so. That was lusts. Is there a way to show the... Ah, there we go. Tab. Okay. And I think we're done. I'm going to go mess with that donation machine, though. I don't know what that is. Oh, we just donate. Oh, it's frozen. Okay. Well, I gave all that it would allow me to. So I got the paperclip, holy water, and HP. I'm okay with that. Doom. 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 Give me that HP. I'm gonna take that HP. Boss trap room. Oh. Whoa! There we go. We really need a better spacebar item. Oh, come on, Blizz. Where are you going, Chuckles? I say, give me that key. Alright, so, well, I love the new particle effects from the fire. Everything is just so beautiful. It's beautiful, man. It's just beautiful. What the heck is this room, Blizz? Well, this would be a very nasty room if there were actually mobs in here. Alright, so we have an arcade. Careful. Give me that bomb. All right, our first arcade. Let's see how all this stuff works. Ooh, got a penny. Is that a dollar? You can win the dollar now? That's pretty awesome. I don't know what that blue thing is, but... I'll stay at 5 for now. I'm just trying to see. Oh, there we go. All right. There we go. What? That hit me. I don't know about that one. Whoa! Whoa! That's a lot of projectiles, man. Need you all to calm down, please. $3 bill, huh? Pretty sure that doesn't affect Brimstone, but I'll pick it up just to pick it up. I have no idea how it works with Brimstone. What the heck is that? Maybe it does affect Brimstone. That looked like it had poison on it. It's a golden chest. Well, we've got... Hey, you want a fire brimstone? Oh, wow. That looked like it did... Why does that look like such a bigger shot all of a sudden? Holy crap. All right, so I'm going to use our bombs or key pill to switch our bombs with keys. A skeleton key, or a golden key, not skeleton key. I'll pick up that spirit heart before we do the boss. This isn't the shop. I can't give any more to the donation machine, and we got Boom, which is 5 bombs for 15 cents, but, meh. Whoa! That was a yellow brimstone! What the heck? Did anyone see that? It's yellow brimstone! That must be number one, then. Oh, man, that is sick. Whoa! Good job, Attack Fly. All right, let's go do the boss. Give me that spirit heart. I'm going to take that spirit heart. So that must have been number one mixing with brimstone, then. What's going on, Chubb? Whoa! What was that? Is that... I think that's got to be homing shots. Holy crap. Oh, Chubb. Little Chubby. Get diggity dunked, Chubb. Is that the nail? Tears shot plus... What was that? Tears plus shot speed? Okay. Oh, man, that's sick. That is awesome. So good. All right, let's go do some gambering. These mushrooms? Just for effect, okay. That's a homing brimstone. That's nuts, man. What was in here? I forget. Mini boss? Oh, sack room. Okay, so let's get some gambling underway here. Got a heart. Give me that heart. Ooh, that dime sound, son. Give me that dime sound. Got a pill. I don't know if I want to take any pills. IV bag. All right, let's recover our health here. I'll stop at 15. I just want to Just want to see what else we can win here. All right. Yeah. Okay. It was nothing. Yeah, we'll bomb him. Got a heart and two bombs back. I'll take it. So I don't know if the secret room generation rules apply to Rebirth. I wasn't paying attention when we had the reveal all pill, or what was it, I see all. Don't need to go in the sack room. I think we're just done. Let's see. If the old generation rules apply, then secret room may be here. There we go. That's a real funny game. Alright, I'll take money. Traded a bomb for 4 cents. I'm okay with that. Bum, 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 bum. And yeah, we're done. We got that brimstone. Yes, this is my first game. Alright. Depths 1. I hear whispers. Oh! More key, more money. What is that? Oh, it's part of the decoration. Okay. Oh, brimstone's so good. So good. I love me my brimstone. Whoa, what is that thing? It's like sucking us in. It's kind of obnoxious. Oh wow, it still does it after they're dead. Okay. Whoa, that was like a multi-shot. Oh my god! Oh! Get out of here, leapers! Oh, diggity dunked. Diggity dunkified. Alright. Oh, those are like floating Mask of Infamy heads. Or not Mask of Infamy, Knight heads. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Give me that key. I'm going to take that key. Alright, so we got Judgment. This is the... Is this the shop? It is a shop. We got the 9-volt. 9-volt's pretty good. Unfortunately, our space bar item is not good. But I think we just take it. So, I still don't know what to do with the donation machine yet. I don't know if we're supposed to blow that up or not. Hopefully we find some more money to get, so we can play Judgment. Whoa! Hey! There's a secret room. Oh wow, it's really pretty in here. Is this guy asking for keys? Oh, yep, he's asking for keys. Okay, well we got 9 of them, so... Curse chest, huh? It's got pills. Okay. I don't really want to give you any more keys than that, buddy. Hey, Halo of Flies! We'll take it. Bombs are key. We don't know what this one is. Paralysis. No idea what that does, but okay. Oh, these guys leap? Oh, that's not gonna be fun. Get poisoned, man. Did we get him? We got him. Oh, come on, Blizz. Wow, we got a lot. So many keys, man. So many keys. Ugh. go. Tough Love. Again, don't know how it works with Brimstone. We'll have to find out. Okay. There's our boss room. Spirit Heart, very nice. I'm not going to take that Spirit Heart yet because I don't want to. Let's go finish out. I want to explore the rest of this floor. God, this is amazing. Oh, it's everything that I dreamt it would be. How fitting is it that we got Brimstone on our very first run? That's so... Whoa, that yellow Brimstone, though. So good. Whoa, it's Ultra Pride already? Come on, Blizz. Give me that left hand. I said, give it to me now. Well, left hand is significantly better than Liberty Cap. Ultra Pride didn't make it. Whoa! You can't do that. Only I can do that. All right, two black hearts. I'm okay with that. Are we already taking full heart worth of damage? That looks like the that looks like the old school treasure map right there, doesn't it? On the ground. All right, so we're gonna grab this spirit heart. And then go do the boss. Monstro 2! He looks a lot meaner than, he looks a lot meaner than the other Monstro. Whoa! Oh, that homing, though. That homing Brimstone. It's so good. It's so good. Get out of here, Monstro. Get off me, man. I can do that, too, except better than you. Diggity dunk. Damn, an HP upgrade. I tell you what. What the heck are these? Well, Horror of Babylon, I recognize. What in the world are the other two? I've unlocked Azeal? Gimpy. I didn't see what that said. And what is this? Fear Shot, Dark Matter. Whoa, Isaac looks sweet. Okay, well, we got HP upgrade. I don't know what Gimpy does, and I don't know what was the name of that? Can we see? We can't see it. I don't know what the other ones do, but yeah. Did we miss anything else? Nope. So I unlocked one of the new characters. That's good, I guess. And we got Fear Shot. Does this mean it takes two keys? I guess it does. What is that? Paperclip, Master of Lockpicking. Does that mean I have free keys all the time now? Alright, take a Spirit Heart. And, yeah. Well, since I don't know what we'll take the paperclip. I'm not sure what that does, but that's okay. You know what? This is our first run ever of Rebirth. So, should I or should I not use a key and a bomb here? I'm going to switch our bombs with keys. Yeah, so we'll switch our bombs and keys. Okay. Okay. All right, we're back up 15 cents. I'll take that. Get out of here, Larry Jr. Oh, so dunked. So dunked. Whoa. Give me that key. I'm gonna take that key. Got him. Hey! I don't know what you guys, you ghost things are. You look like a bunch of ghosts. Oh man, so dunked. So dunked. Beautiful. It's just beautiful. It's a hollow. Hollow didn't make it. Master lockpick. I wonder if that trinket like sometimes doesn't consume a key. Let's see. Oh, it definitely consumed a key there. Who is that? Is this a demon beggar? Dark bum. He wants to take your life. What? Is he gonna go around and pick up hearts now? I don't know if I like that. What's going on, Chubb? Oh, that yellow brimstone, though. Whoa, Chubb. Take it easy, sir. Oh. Oh, there's another Chubb. Go. Okay. Whoa, God, that brimstone. Holy crap. All right, so I'm guessing he takes hearts. Yep, he's going to take the hearts, isn't he? Oh, and he gave us a spirit heart. Very kind of him. That brimstone, though. Oh, it's huge. What? Okay, I don't know what blue fire are. I don't know what they do. If they do anything. There we go. And, what in the world is that? Trickle charge. Oh, it's a trinket. So, does that, like, every now and then charge your space bar item, I guess? It's pretty neat. Oh, that's the new trinket sign, okay. We got the shop. I have no idea what this item is. Is it a spacebar item? Broken watch. I think it's broken. It's not a spacebar item. Okay. Don't know what that does. Well, I'm sure we'll find out. Whoa, wait. Why did we just get a spirit heart? That was weird. Diggity dunked. Let's go finish off since this is the mom fight here. Oh, hey, thank you, demon. I unlocked Lazarus. Okay. So we've unlocked two characters already. Wait a second. I'm guessing that the broken watch sometimes does a slowing effect in a room. That's what I'm guessing. Because I heard the music change. It was like a Doppler effect. So I bet that's what it does. I bet that it sometimes slows all attacks and all movement in the room. We can't get into our boss trap room. Oh, blast assist. Got him. Secret room. Aww. Okay. Well, I guess we're done. We got the familiar train. We have holy water. Probably the only time you ever see me use that. Wait, was that? Did we go to our item room? I forget. I feel like we did. Yeah, we did. I don't remember what was in there, though. Oh, no, the demon beggar, dark beggar, whatever his name was. That's right. All right, well, here we go. It's my first ever mom fight. I still don't know how to do the donation machine, but you know what? Doesn't matter. Let's bring it. Bring it on, mom. They changed mom's voice. Oh! I am not used to the mouse to the arrow controls. Mom's not gonna make it. Yeah!
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. "I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else," Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
The Harbingers, or Harbingers, excuse me, Cuban meat. Oh my goodness, so many unlocks. Look at that, first one, first run victory. Who would have thought that I would have done that? Be honest. Be honest now. Hang on. Who would have thought? It's Invicta, this guy right here. First one, we're 1-0. Look at the stats, man. Look at these stats. Hang on. Bam! 1-0! It didn't count as a mom kill, but you know what? I don't care. I've got proof of that. 1-0. People were betting that I was gonna die. Come on now. Come on, you're talking to someone who got Platinum God, okay? That is the urn. The urn is real. GG!